exaggeration to say that some aspect of bodybuilding is always on my mind. From the moment I wake up in the morning to the second I fall asleep at night. It's definitely an obsession, but I couldn't imagine my life without it. Like a lot of people, I started training as a way of losing weight. Pretty overweight throughout my childhood and school years, and I suppose I just got fed up of being that person. I've always had somewhat of an addictive personality, so the transition from exercising to lose weight and look better to full-on bodybuilding was kind of a natural progression. I've been in love with every aspect of the sport. For the past 7 years, I've been dedicated to becoming the best natural bodybuilder I can possibly be. Being natural is a huge thing for me. I've never even considered taking performance-enhancing drugs or steroids of any kind. The reason being, I suppose, is that I love knowing that it's all me. Every improvement I make, every time I get stronger, every time I look in the mirror and see a better physique, that's all down to me, my hard work and dedication, and absolutely no shortcuts. Training can be brutally hard, but like on the flip side, it can also be a form of meditation. While I'm in the gym, every stress or problem I might be having at the time just disappears. It's just me and the weights. It's me versus me. Ultimately, the goal is to be the best natural bodybuilder in the world, and whether or not that happens, I'm getting to do what I love every day, and to me, that's worth more than any trophy.